Hey guys, today I am here to simply explain that what is the multiplication law or rule of probability. So don't waste this video, and without wasting any time, let's start the lecture. So here, first of all, I'm going to discuss about that general multiplication law or rule is probability of bracket A intersection B is always equal to probability of A multiplied by probability of B divides A. Must remember, probability of A intersection B is equal to probability of A multiplied by probability of B divided by A. That is the general multiplication law and rule. When A and B, when A and B are independent events, then probability of A intersection B is always equal to probability of A multiplied by probability of B. Must remember, when A and B are independent events, then general multiplication law will be probability of A intersection B is equal to probability of A multiplied by probability of B. Or this formula can also be written as probability of A intersection B is equal to probability of A, you can write here probability of B dot multiplied by probability of B, you can write here probability of A divided by this A, write here B. So this formula can also be written as probability of A, probability of B multiplied by probability of A divides B. Next, when A and B are dependent events, when A and B are dependent events, then probability of A intersection B is equal to probability of B multiplied by probability of A. So this formula is used also in dependent events. When independent events, formula applied here. Thanks for watching this video. Also share this lecture with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And don't forget to like and subscribe this video. Goodbye.